All right, y'all, so we have one more performer for the evening. This performer is a goddess, also an organizer, somebody who throws shows all across the city. It's really dope how many folks are not only performers, but they are organizers. It takes so much to organize an event. Y'all, make some noise for the organizers out here doing the thing. To pull together the artists, to really pull people, to really accumulate an audience, it really, really means the world. So this person is just an amazing human being that they are really advocating for so many communities and then also looking glamorous while they motherfucking do it, okay? Just looking fucking gorgeous and shit. So I'm really grateful that they support this event and I really hope y'all enjoy. Y'all make some noise for Emi. Has spoken. She needs the microphone.
Hi. Hi. I'm happy to be back. When was I here? First anniversary or second anniversary?
Second.
Second. Yeah. It was in January and was packed and I loved the energy and the vibe. And when Shannon sent out the email, I was like, I have to be back. Also, I remember last time I did the show, I did not have lashes on because I left them at home. This time, I deliberately am not wearing lashes because I just don't these glasses. After the lenses popped out, these used to be sunglasses. Now it's just like, shiny. I got that email and I decided what number to do before I got the prompt. I might have done, I will do anything for love, but I won't do that. So this number I came up with for Pride this year. I am a queer person of color and a migrant, and how I identify the overall experience of being queer and being a migrant is having all the odds stacked against you and yet being able to make it through.
Yes!
And it's really amazing that we can all join together and have spaces like this. And thank you so much for sharing.
Thank you.
I am going to do this number, which is a mix of Victorian poetry and also a gay anthem. And I am using this film clip for an audition of sorts. So if you can make extra noise and I appreciate that. Also, just as a disclaimer, this is not for RuPaul. Because she is terrible with queer people of color and especially trans people. Fuck that shit. RuPaul's Drag Race has fucked up drag. Okay, are we ready?
Yes!
Okay, let's go.
Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade. And yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.
Yeah. So if I may, Carrie.
Carrie, girl.
Can I do a second number?
Carrie!
I'm gonna do a second number. I'm not gonna need the microphone anymore. I'm gonna try something else. As I said, I am Asian, and so I am genetically wired to love Celine Dion, and I've been listening to her new album all day, and I want to do a number of hers that I think everyone will know the words to, and we can. Is there anyone behind me? No. Okay, we can close out with a sing along. Yes, can we do that? I'm gonna email you the track right now. And I'm gonna go to the piano. Can I have a chair, please? A folding one, preferably. Got it. Thank you for enabling me, Shannon, and everyone else. Also, I just turned 5 years old in drag. I have been doing this bullshit for 5 years. I'm gonna go prepare myself. Do you want to talk to them?
I sure will. This teamwork. See, that's how you know you're an organizing ass bitch. She just assigned me and I'm ready. This is what I love, y'all. Innovation. Any motherfucking innovation. And this is the power of queer people of color. We can do anything. We can do motherfucking anything. It's really fantastic. I also want to thank all my white cousins in the space, because you could be anywhere, but you are here fucking celebrating us. Now that is solidarity. I'm down for you white cousins. I appreciate you. Appreciate the fuck out of you. Cindy's and Sally's. Appreciate you. You ready? Okay. So again, Emi said that this is her fifth year in motherfucking drag and doing the fucking things for the communities, okay? Gift at the piano. I want y'all to make some motherfucking noise!
so hard to believe.
lost to us forever. Accountability.